एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ ईशान एंड टुडे अगेन आई हैव केम बैक फॉर यू ऑल एंड विथ अ टॉपिक ऑफ एडिटोरियल फ्रॉम द हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर ऑफ 5th December 2020. सो वी ऑल नो दैट देयर हैव बीन फार्मर प्रोटेस्टिंग एंड नियर हरियाणा, पंजाब एंड दिल्ली. सो इट इज़ द आर्टिकल इज़ अबाउट दिस ओनली एंड दिस आर्टिकल हैव बीन रिटन बाई वेल्ड्रेन रोड्रिग्स who is a professor at the matlab who was a professor at Jawaharlal Nehru University and Chennai University also. So the article is basically telling about the farmers that all the protests that have been happening since months, it is not because of this one law only. There were many promises which was made by the government and it have not been completed and issued by the government till now. So the writer is saying this only that because of many reason and many types of lies, we can call it lies, that the government have told and not followed it, because of that only the farmers are protesting nowadays. Like in 2016 when the government told that they will provide everyone loan, and there were many yojanas that time. And Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji also told that till 2022 it will happen like that, that every small farmer, which was in 2016, they will grow their land by by a certain amount, and but till now no hope of that is being seen by anyone. So this was about the first cause, and some of the cause are also about the MSPs and many committees are there, like Agricultural Production Marketing Company Committee. There are many committees, and because of that, like we all know that in the farm bill, which had the ordinance which is passed right now, it will support the large farmers, large scale farmers which have more land. And it is not good for the small types of farmer who have small land and they are working at a small scale. So these farmers are protesting from that time only. So this was all about the article. Share this video. I will come again. And till then, take care. Bye bye. See you soon, guys.
Friends, I am Sonu. And so guys, today I am back with new topic. That's the farm law, which is just brought by our prime minister. So by the Selja Kumari Selja, it says that it is the death warrant for the our farmers. So guys, who was the Haryana Congress chief and former MP Kumari Selja, she told this line that this farm law is the death warrant for the our farmer. And and it is also said to the BJP and NDA that these are the black law which are the passed in the Lok Sabha and this all, this will be very harmful. This is creating very harmful impact to our farmer, and this all the thing which they are doing, that all the farmer have to come in Delhi for selling their goods goods and products. So it is not a good news. So it's not a good thing that they are doing. And it's also told by the Congress that these are the black law only. So guys, for today only this much, and we will meet in the next.
Everyone, this is Mayank, and now I am going to proceed further regarding the vaccine. So in our videos we have seen that the finally vaccine has been made, and India is planning to export them also, and might be that it has got exported also. So yesterday our PM Narendra Modi had the meeting with the opposition parties and the ministers. So there he announced that we are near the cusp of getting the vaccine, and finally soon it will get distributed within the people, within the mass, within a week only. And he told that as the scientists and the researchers will have the green flag over the vaccine, and so at the same time only the distribution of vaccine will get started. And also in that discussion we have seen some other debates which opposition leaders raised their hands. So first was regarding the agitation of the farmers we are seeing. Then another thing was regarding GST, and during the pandemic whatever the loans at all government has taken, so they were talking regarding that and all. So we will meet in next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye. See you soon, guys.
China has produced a new artificial sun. So we know that there is a natural sun that is in our sky. You can see there, and it is a shocking news that China has produced an artificial sun. So its name is HL2M. It is a type of nuclear reactor, and its temperature is up to 150 degrees Celsius, which is about to 10 times of the sun core. That is 10 times of sun core. Means that people in China are telling that it is a nuclear reactor, but also they are calling it as a artificial sun. And the scientists of China, they are just trying to make this from 2006 only, and that's why they prepared it last days, means on Friday, and today I'm telling about that only. So this was the news that it's a IT, means we can tell international information technology. It's a new technology, new reactor, nuclear reactor, whose temperature is 150 million degrees Celsius, which is about to 10 times of sun. So this was the news of today. So till then.